Your Majesty, what's become of you? Where is the noble knight, the man who took me in as an orphan and raised me as his own? The strong, just king I once knew. Is a crystal worth all this? Robbing a peaceful people of what's theirs by right. What need could be so great? King's orders or no, there's no forgiving what we've done.
Cecil? Won't you tell me what happened? First you're sent off to Mysidia, and now to hunt some beast again so soon? Did something happen in Mysidia?
No, it's nothing.
Then why won't you look at me?
In Mysidia, we stole a crystal from people who had done no wrong. I've worn this darkened armor for so long now, there's no mote of light left in me. Not even in my heart.
You're a good man, Cecil.
I'm a coward. A coward who cannot even defy orders he knows he ought not follow.
Cecil of the Red Wings is many things, but he is no coward. Not the Cecil who I love. The king is sending you to Mist to slay the Eidolon, isn't he? If anything were to happen to you, I couldn't...
Kane will be with me. I'll be fine. It's late. You should get some rest.
Be careful.
Thank you, Rosa. But I know what I've become.
Shall we then, Cecil?
I'll be counting on you, my friend.
Then you've nothing to fear.